CIXIFM 5.2SS micro gear flow meter disassembly process. Loosen the fixing screws of the flow meter cover in sequence. Remove the flow meter cover and gear. Note that gears with shallow holes have magnets. When installing, make sure the hole in the gear with the magnet is facing downwards. After the gear is installed, it is necessary to test whether the gear rotates smoothly. When installing the flow meter cover, pay attention to the concave spots on the cover. Install the four fixing screws of the cover in sequence. Tighten diagonally. Prevent the cover from squeezing the sealing ring and causing leakage. Installing the Hirschman connector. Pay attention to the position of the pins and slots when installing. Installed for testing. Thank you for watching.